Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. You know, a lot of folks who have vision impairments need to deal with the printed word all the time. Belva Smith is going to show you a quick new tool to help you figure out how to do some easy optical character recognition.
Hi, today I'm going to show you a program called Easy OCR, and it works with Microsoft Office Word 2007 or 2010. And what it does, if you'll come into my computer screen here, you'll see that it adds a toolbar button called Easy OCR. And it's very compatible with any scanner, so it's not very picky. And once you've got that add-in, all you have to do is you can use keystrokes or, we'll just do keystrokes. So I'll press an Alt,
it was easy.
And then I'm going to press Y2, and then S. And it's going to go out and scan my document. Works very similar to OpenBook or any of the other popular scan programs.
Add more pages button.
Now, if I were doing a book, I would press enter on the add more pages button, and I could go ahead and put a second page in, or a third, or fourth, or whatever. But in this case, we're just doing one, so I'm going to down arrow to finish.
Finish button to activate. Press space bar. Space.
Press my space bar. Wait just a few minutes while it loads the file. The cost of this program is under $300, and EVAS, of course, are the folks that you can get that from.
The document has one object. Edit.
And so now I can
edit table one.
I can edit the document once I've got it in here, or I can just simply read it.
Date borrowed Feb 09, 2012, borrower colon Belva Smith, room 4740 Kingsway, row 4.
And I could, using my screen reader, tell it to go ahead and read the whole thing to me. Again, that is EVAS, Easy OCR, and it's under $300.
So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.